Hi everyone, this is Gary again in Camp Tool, Texas. January the 18th is a Saturday, about noontime, and this is let's look, about 12:30 in the afternoon. But this is a KMB82 that I put on a Turbax 3 with a cut down Ramtec rotor. I made a video about it when I was doing it. And it screams and makes a lot of power and a lot of thrust, you know. I love these KMBs, but I only do 77 on one of these setups with the 9-blade rotor, and I'm going to do a Rossi 80, Rossi 81, and a Rossi 90, OPS 80, Pico 80. I'm gonna do a bunch of them on this fan here. You know, this they'll hold together with this fan blade on it. With the 5-blade stock Turbax rotor, they wouldn't hold together. I mean, they just wouldn't, the rods wouldn't take them, you know. But Taylor, if you're watching, it's a shout out for you, brother. And make this video. I want everybody to watch it, and I love this, you know, and really pumped up about doing this blow ducted band stuff. Been seeing more of it on YouTube, and what little bit I can see on Facebook, because I've been booted off for 30 days for saying something about the Obamas. Won't do that again. Don't say anything about the Obamas, because they come get you. And I don't say nothing, you know, and love the Facebook marketplace, you know. And but I'll be back on there about 5 days, 4 or 5 days, you know, and I'll post my videos up. But this is what I put together. I put this fan stuff together. I had it laying around, a new shroud, this Ramtec 9-blade rotor, 127 millimeter, cut it down to fit in this 120 millimeter fan shroud Turbax. Can be 82 fireball medium glow plug, torque 5% fuel, and it runs great. So here we go. I'm gonna start it up for you guys. Also, I'll put my finger over the sound part of this so it doesn't blast you out. I hope I can remember that.
Thank you.
There you go. This glow plug is not perfect, so I'm gonna try other glow plugs on this thing. You know, hold on just a second here. Hook this up. That glow plug's not working perfect, you know, because I can't get the idle. And this is, you know, I've just been playing with it. I got a ton of glow plugs, so I'm gonna find the right glow plug for it. And I wasn't all the way on it, spooling it up, it got way more, and that'll be in the next video, you know. But I'm doing a bunch of these up, and I want to fly these things again. I never got enough of it back in the day, you know. And but I've been seeing more on YouTube and people posting up on jet sections of Facebook, and I'm down here and I'm trying to get somebody around here to do it with me. You know, you don't do these by yourself. You need two people. You got two people that love these things. Oh my God, you can't imagine how much fun it is, you know. And I love this stuff. And Taylor, Gary, man, and I want to tell you hello. And I hope you're doing okay. And plus my wife, she's having hernia surgery in a couple of days. I think Tuesday. And she's going to be down for a week or so, or longer. This will be the second hernia surgery she's had. She's had 4 in 10 years. And from cesareans. But this is good. The time's fixing to run out on this, so I'm going to stop it. I'm going to make another video with different glow plugs, get the idle perfect, and do more of these things. I got more engines coming. So many, you won't believe it when I get them. And so many fans, you know, new and used. Can't wait to get them, play with them. And some jets, you know, later on this year. Hopefully before the middle of the year I'll get them. But I'm going to get them. But this is Gary Troutman again, Kemp Tool, Texas. I love this stuff, and more videos to come. And God bless.